Look at me. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways.
To one another, and it became a race. I began to notice, like, at first everyone wanted to stay up the first night. Everyone would stay up as late as you can and tell stories. We got a lot of work done. And then slowly you notice guys kind of disappearing second night, third night, and realize they all wanted to get in before the other one started snoring. The 20th guy is never going to sleep. Anyway, you just see him at 4 in the morning walking around shaking his head going, I can't take it. But they put up with it, and those are the conditions. I mean, there really isn't much to eat. There's not... You know,
we must learn, and we are who help us most grow.